Hey guys, it's me, Porcelain, and today I have a sexy cat look for you. So if you want to see how to do this, keep watching. By the way, the wig and contacts for this look are from uniqueso.com, and they really make the look along with the mask, and the mask I actually got from a dollar store. So to save time for this video, I went ahead and put my foundation on before I started recording. Also, just wanted to show a quick close-up of the contacts I'm wearing. So to start the look, I'm going to go ahead and fill in my eyebrows, and I'm just using a pencil liner from Wet n Wild, and this is Taupe of the Morning. And then I take a brush and kind of just blend it. So now I'm going to add some color to the brows. I believe this is a highlighting and contour set. It's from LA Colors, and I'm going to use the red and yellow shades blended together. Now to further highlight the brows, I'm going to add a brighter yellow into the inner parts. This shade is from a Profusion palette. So to define and highlight the brows, I'm taking a white Wet n Wild pencil and just drawing right under them. And then I'm going to blend that out. Now to create a base for the black eyeshadow, I'm taking a black Wet n Wild eyeliner and I'm just going to draw on my eyelid, and then I'm going to blend that out as well. So I'm kind of creating a shape for the eyes, and I'm just going for a pointed kind of cat eye look. Now I'm going to set all this with some foundation. Both the liquid and powder foundation I'm using to set this are from CoverGirl. Now time for some eyeshadow. I'm using the same Profusion palette as earlier, and I'm just using a red metallic shade. I also apply that shade to the outer corners under my eyes. Now using the same white Wet n Wild pencil as before, I'm going to go ahead and line the inner parts underneath my eyes. Now I'm going to be using a gold shade, and this is just like a gold powder dust kind of eyeshadow from LA Colors. And I just pat that on top of the white liner until it's a good gold shade. Now I'm going to pull out some black eyeshadow. This is from Hot Topic's Black Art Beauty, and I'm just going to go ahead and create a line where I'm basically going to be putting eyeliner. I'm also going to use that same black eyeshadow on the lids of my eyes. And blend that out into the red shade. Now to make the red shade pop a little more, I'm going to take a hot pink shade, and this is also from Black Heart Beauty, and I'm just going to put that on top of the red. And then I'm going to blend out a bit on the red as well. Now time for eyeliner, and I'm just using a liquid NYC black liner. When it comes to liquid liner, I kind of build it and go little by little and just kind of perfect it slowly. I'm going to take the black liner under my eyes as well and kind of under the gold eyeshadow a bit. Now in addition to the top wing liner, I'm putting a little wing on the bottom as well. Now for mascara, and I'm just using a Maybelline black mascara, and I'm just going to apply that to the top and bottom lashes. So I'm going to pair this with a dark black lip, and I'm just going to take the same pencil liner we were using before and kind of line my lips and kind of fill them in, and then use a brush to kind of get a shape and blend it better. Now I'm going to break from doing the lips for a moment and just apply a little bit of contour. And I'm just using a shade from the Profusion palette, and I'm just applying that to under my cheeks. I also bring that under the jawline and contour the nose sides as well. Back to the lips, and to create a more precise line around them, I'm going to use liquid liner to line them. I also use a brush to kind of blend that wet liner in. Also, because I didn't want to use up all my good liner on this, I actually am using e.l.f. on my lips, e.l.f. liquid liner. Now I'm going to pat some of that black eyeshadow on top of my lips, and the reason I'm doing this is because it creates a nice matte black, and it actually has some sparkle to it, so it'll match my mask. So now I'm going to put some eyelash glue on the lashes and let that set for a bit while I do some other makeup. And this is just some lash grip glue, and the lashes are from Unixo. While I wait for that to dry, I apply a little bit of blush and highlighter. And the blush is actually a little highlighter I got in an Ipsy bag, and it's kind of like a pinkish shade. And then I use a white highlighter for my highlighting. Now that the glue is sticky, I'm going to go ahead and apply the lashes. And then let those dry for a bit. Now to kind of add a final pop of red. And we are done, kitties. That's the look. So I hope you guys liked it. I really like these contacts and this wig and mask. Oh, it all goes together so well. And this corset is actually my design and available from Corsetterie. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video and stay tuned for more. Bye.